And the winner of the poll is... Well, gosh, no need for all 3,000 of you to rush the polls at once. Alright, hold on, I can fix this.